I worked this blaze near Montana. In the blink of an eye, there's fire everywhere. And then, charging out of these flames, comes this bear on fire. It was the most beautiful and terrible thing I've ever seen. You know the difference between Type 2 crew and hot shots?
Hot shots are on the front line and they get to engage the fire directly. I just had a daughter and I just really want to give her what I never had.
Sooner or later, the fire's gonna come knocking in our hometown.
It's not easy sharing your man with a fire.
Bye.
I want y'all to breathe in this beautiful vista, because you're never going to be able to look out into the wilds and see that pure beauty again.
What is that?
It's past our line. It goes to our town.
He won't be able to stop it.
Step off. It's going to feel like the end of the world. As long as you can breathe, you can survive.
I'm sorry.
Can I hear you? Hot shot. Hot shot.